Hey guys, I don't know if you can hear the water, but I'm at Twin Falls doing a hike and we're at the river basin. So we've done a little bit of a hike, but the hike really begins right now. We're gonna go all the way up to the pedestrian bridge at the top of the falls. I'm gonna basically prove that these are all terrain forearm crutches and that the trails are accessible and that I can do it. So let's see. Still going strong, so these work if you get the right footing, I think is the lesson learned there. So we still have quite a long way to go. It's about to get real steep up in this bitch, so let's get going. We haven't made it halfway yet, but we had to pull over. I take up a bit of room on the trail, so when I see people coming or going, I pull over to the side. My little buttons here. I exit traffic, the flow of traffic, the trail traffic, and now there's no trail traffic. We're gonna get back at it. I guess it's good because then you pace yourself and you rest, which is what I need to be doing. Here we go. So we're like almost to the bridge. So I made it. Now I'm gonna go really downhill to get to a really uphill spot. It can be awkward, but don't let that scare you from getting out, because this is your life and you get to live it. Made it. Was the top, but there's an even more top place that I kind of want to get to. Now, when you're disabled, you really need to respect your boundaries, but hell, I'm already here. So we're gonna get to the real top, because now I don't even feel accomplished. Let's do it. So that was really cool. I just met Glenn from Amputee Outdoors is his YouTube channel. He has a prosthetic leg and goes on all of these hikes and treks, so go check him out. It was really cool to meet with him. I'll post a picture later. But just get out there. Like, we're all just doing this together. It was really cool to meet him and see his story. So we're going to go up these stairs now.
We have like one camp and then we would go like 4 miles off the coast. And then,
yes. That's worth it. Hey guys, me again. We made it back down and thoroughly exhausted. Check out what we did. So we started here and we actually went 1.2 miles to the Twin Falls Bridge and back. And that was actually a mile up of elevation that we did. It took us a total of 4 hours, but we did admire the scenery along the way through many breaks, which you should always do if you are someone who is differently or disabled doing a hike. You need to be pacing yourself. I will say that I did not biff it as much as I thought I would, which was a relief. It was difficult, but totally worth it. The views I showed you guys were awesome. These are, in fact, all-terrain bases. If you're interested, these are the Ergo Bomb crutches. If you have questions, let me know. They really do work. They are some good gear and good company. Get outside if you can. And that's all for me.